In this video we will see how to enable to view the hidden files and folders in Windows. By default, the Windows folder and the system folder in Windows are hidden in the display of the folder and files. Whenever you open a certain folder, the hidden files and folders are not displayed. But there are times when you will need to search within the hidden files and folders. There are some viruses that create their files inside the Windows folder as well as in the system folder, and they also stay on the computer as hidden files. So, some of the antivirus programs do not search within the hidden files and folders. That will leave the virus files inside the system folders undetected. And sometimes you will need to manually look for some files if you are trying to remove a virus manually. If you are using the Windows search utility and if the hidden files and folders are not enabled to view, then the search utility will not search within the hidden files and folders. So that is why you will need to sometimes change the folder options to enable to view hidden files and folders. I will show you how to do that. We will look at a Windows XP installation. That is the only Windows I am using, and for the other versions of Windows the process should be more or less similar. The process goes like this. First of all, click on Start and Control Panel. Open the control panel and then look for this option that is called folder options. Open it. In the folder options, select the view tab. Now there will be something called advanced settings, and these are the advanced settings. These are files and folders, and you will see hidden files and folders. This is a setting. By default, it is not to show the hidden files and folders. So if you want to see them, then you have to select to show hidden files and folders, and after that press apply and press OK. So that's all. So this is the routine that you have to do if you want to search within the hidden files and folders. And after the job is over, you can turn off the hidden files and folders. That is, select not to show the hidden files and folders if you want to.